Changing your Twitch username can be done via a web browser or using the Twitch app on your phone. But we suggest going through this process on a web browser as a more reliable option, and this is the process we will be showing today. In your web browser, go to twitch.tv and log into the account you want to make changes to. In the top right, click on your user icon. Then go down and click on Settings. Then scroll down to Profile Settings. Here you can see Username and Display Name. The display name will always match the username spelling-wise, but the display name is where you can adjust the capitalization of certain letters. So if you want to change your unique Twitch name to something entirely different than it is now, you need to adjust the username. Then you can adjust the display name after using the capitalization style of your choice. Click the pen tool next to the username to begin the changing process. Here it lets you know that changes are immediate and you can only change the username every 60 days. Also, your current username will be held by Twitch for 6 months before being released back into the availability pool. To proceed with the username changing process, begin typing a new name in the username box. Twitch will let you know if it's available or not. For this example, since it's not 2020 anymore, I want to update my username to InsiderGuide2021. Once you have typed your new username in the box and it's available, click Update. Your username is now changed, but let's change the display name to match our capitalization style we want. Adjust the username capitalization inside the display name box without changing the spelling of the name. Then click Save Changes.